that was a struggle. I think they could have lost 2-0 to BP, but look at the speed coming into it here. Grenade on through an enemy that's speeding up. JW missing a couple of shots, and they get two in return. Chronax in the back lines, and they're going to get the refracts here. Very low on health is happy, and they just keep on training it through. They can't stop now with the kill as well. It's going to be hit with refract. Grenade on, and happy's on 6 health. And ladies and gentlemen, it's going to require a miracle and nothing less for Happy to make it out. I don't think there's any chance. Flush are looking to end this. It's going to be a tough time.
They are by far the best team in CSGO.